this time, Governor.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Chairman.
I disagree fundamentally with the idea that the 12 million people who've come here illegally should all be allowed to remain in the United States permanently. Potentially some of them applying for citizenship and becoming citizens, others just staying permanently. I think that is a form of amnesty, and that is